differentiate the function with respect to 2x, x to the power of sin x plus sin x to the power of cos x. So let us consider this function to be y. Now let me split into two functions, like u of x and v of x. So write y is equal to u of x plus v of x, that is u plus v, where u is equal to x to the power of sin x and v is equal to sin x to the power of cos x. So that we'll have dy by dx will be du by dx plus dv by dx. So let us find du by dx and dv by dx separately. So first we take u is equal to x to the power of sin x. So let us find differentiation by applying logarithm. Logarithmic differentiation we will do it. Apply log on both the sides. So we have log u is equal to log of x to the power of sin x . So which implies log u is equal to sin x into log x. Now differentiate with respect to x. So we have 1 upon u into du by dx is equal to uv rule, let us apply here. Sin x into differentiation of log x is 1 upon x plus log x into differentiation of sin x is cos x. So we have du by dx is equal to, let's take u other side, x to the power of sin x. Sin x upon x plus cos x into log x, or log x, cos x into log x. So this is du by dx. Let's find dv by dx. So we have v is equal to sin x to the power of cos x. Apply logarithm. So we have log v is equal to log of sin x to the power of cos x. So we have log v is equal to cos x into log of sin x. Now differentiate with respect to 2x. So we may have differentiation of log v, that is 1 upon v into dv by dx is equal to cos x into log of sin x. Let us use product rule and then chain rule of log of sin x. Cos x into differentiation of log is 1 upon sin x, and again into differentiation of sin x is cos x, plus log of sin x into differentiation of cos x is minus sin x. So let me write here minus sin x. So we have 1 upon v dv by dx is equal to cos x by sin x can be taken cot x, cot x into cos x minus sin x into log of sin x. Or we can add dv by dx is equal to, we can add dv by dx is equal to v times of, so our v is nothing but sin x to the power of cos x. So we can write it as sin x to the power cos x times cot x into cos x minus sin x into log of sin x. Okay, so now dy by dx is equal to, dy by dx is equal to du by dx plus dv by dx. and hence we can add du by dx is x to the power of sin x sin x upon x plus cos x into log x, or we can add sin x plus x cos x into log x upon x, we can add plus sin x to the power of cos x sin x to the power of cos x into cot x into cos x minus sin x into log of sin x. So this is the answer. Or we can also simplify and write here this x to the power of sin x minus 1 also we can add by dividing x here, and then also you can give the answer. Okay, thank you.